The ECJ ruling could have implications for those affected by the UK's decision to leave the EU.